fuma moyawa.
The reason we are here today, we were here today. Last year, May, Ian Neilson promised that on this very land that you are all standing on, they have plans to build mixed affordable housing on here. The very same year, 14 November, Brett Harum came and he said, oh no, these people have no intention of building anything on this land. There was a cabal that is blocking them to build anything on this land here. So today, Workers' Day, we are showing them. We are starting to build, and this is the first house that's going to be built here. We laid this wall here. We have built this wall here. So Ian Neilson, you and your cabal must come up and do the rest for us here.